Let me go big brain mode.
We get a kind of hint, Charlie?
And there, you got one of the huge pets and a huge machine egg.
Wrong. Oh, yes, but no.
I don't know. Just tell me.
It was a huge, key thing. Huge. Weird agony. That's it.
What?
Yeah. Huge. Hold on, let me check the name. Huge cyber agony.
Oh.
Huge cyber agony, that one.
That's from the tech chest. Ooh.
And it's
I know, I just got the badge by joining the game. That was easy. Yeah.
It's cause it's unlock area 20. Yeah.
Do you still have your spider TV?
Nah.
What do you have now?
A sign engineer.
Alright, what have you got to share, AJ?
Do you know that hyper upgraded type speaker man inside the
injured crate?
Yeah, the injured type crate, that one.
Yeah.
Are
you saying you want me to offer?
No, I have it.
Wait, how did you get it?
By getting Robux, I 25 crates and I sold the healer to the woman I traded a god before for 1,700 diamonds and a few St. Patrick's.
Can I trade my inventory for it? AJ, can you join Toilet Tower Defense?
It's really fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
I will join.
AJ, anything else you want to tell us before we hit the Dominic?
Yeah, that's my birthday. It's in 15 days. Yes.
Any new plans you've made for your birthday?
Yes, I want a Titanic plushie for Easter.
Well, that's not a new plan. We hear about that every week for the last month.
Exactly.
Anything else?
Toilet Tower Defense is in the hunt.
Wrestling simulators.
Hold on,
really
AJ.
Easy.
Anything else before we go to Dominic?
I got Robux.
Nice. You said you got Robux and you used it in Toilet Tower Defense.
Yeah, and I also got anything else. I got more Robux, and I also used it in Toilet Tower Defense. I bought the Titan Real Man.
That was good.
So Patrick, are you in the game yet?
Oh, no, I don't. Alright, join me.
Let's hear about your hunt so far.
Let's see. The door. I've done some of the simulators already. Like TV simulators really quick. Easy one. What else have I done?
You did Piggy? Did you say Piggy?
I haven't done Piggy at all yet.
Patrick got that one, right, Patrick?
Mm-hmm.
How many is Piggy one?
Seems like there's a lot to do. It's not like an easy. I mean, it doesn't seem like it's impossible for sure, but I mean, it's definitely not like you're just gonna pop in and jump around and get it.
It's not like all the other. It's not like all
the simulators are very.
The simulator was easy.
Yeah.
I know how to do it. I know how to do it. So go up next to the zero. I know. So go up in your keyboard by the zero, and then the thing next to it, hold shift, and then type. Type that key. I'm not on a computer.
I'm telling you, on the iPad, when you open up the keyboard on your iPad, you don't have, like, you see a space bar at the bottom?
Yeah,
wait. Well, that's
good.
Give
me 1 second. Let me go to the clan. Do you see a globe in the bottom left corner?
On an iPad?
Yes. That's what I have on my iPad.
I found it on your floor.
I have it.
You have a period, question mark, and 1, 2, 3, any
corner.
Yeah.
Jocelyn, did you want to tell us anything else?
Who actually was it in Saturday class?
Let's see, it is Christopher.
I wonder if he's going to be ready or not.
I think he will be. Alright, anything else before we head to Patrick? He looks like he's got something he wants to share.
Well, I'm just delighted. That's all I have to share.
Okay. Yes, Patrick.
I've been doing a lot of trades, like a lot. Come to the spawn. I have the new huge pet, but in a golden version.
Which one?
The huge rich cat.
Okay, cool. Can I have some Robux?
What is the huge rich cat?
It's the new huge.
Do you need one Robux?
I think you have plenty of Robux. Oh, how do you get the huge rich cat?
Oh, it's from the Forever Bun, the Forever Pack. Oh, well, it's really pay to win. Like, it costs 50, and then it keeps costing more and more, but you get free stuff each time you buy it. It's really pay to win.
Here, let's see what you got.
Okay, look at it. To be honest, this guy, the guy, looks like, he kind of looks like Charlie to me. This rich cat looks like Charlie. No, Charlie. That's... No, just no. Yeah. Look at him. Oh, yeah, I gotta tell you the trades I've done. These are actually some good trades. So, let's go back from a week ago. Let's see... Oh, I don't even have a trade from a week ago. Let's just do the huge trades. Oh, so I traded the golden huge sombrero chinchilla for a rainbow huge Poseid corgi and a huge happy rock and a banana hoverboard. I traded a golden huge leprechaun cat, a huge happy rock, and 95 million for a golden huge cool cat. Then I had to sell this golden huge cool cat. I sold the Golden Huge Cool Cat for 110 million and a lucky eggs potion and three huge potions. Then I traded my Golden Huge Firefighter Dalmatian. Well, I bought this and I bought a Golden Huge Koi Fish for a Golden Huge Error Cat and 1 million. Oh, this one's crazy. I traded a Golden Huge Error Cat, a Golden Huge Sombrero Chinchilla, and a Golden Huge Koi Fish for a Golden Huge Red Fluffy. Then I sold the Golden Huge Red Fluffy for 200 million. Oh, this was 6 hours ago. So, yeah, this is 6 hours ago. I traded a Golden Huge High Tech Tiger and a Golden Huge Squirrel for the Golden Huge Rich Cat, which was 120 million at this time, so it was a bad deal. But I managed to trade the Golden Huge Rich Cat after that for a better offer, which is a Golden Huge Exquisite Parrot and 2 huge fluffy cats. Oh, I traded a Golden Huge Propeller Cat, a huge fluffy cat, for a Golden Huge Mrs. Claus and 30 million. I traded the Golden Huge Exquisite Parrot for the rich cat I have now. I mean, yeah, but I also added 6 million. Oh, and I traded a Golden Huge Mrs. Claus for a signed Golden Huge Doodle Fairy and 2 million. No, I did the 2 million. And I traded for the best pet in the game, a dolphin. A random 806 stat pet dolphin. Oh, yeah, I'll show it. I'll show you how cool it looks. Hold up. Oh, I offered a 1 billion stat pet. There he is. Look at him. He's so little compared to the rich cat. The dolphin is like as small as the rich cat's stack of money. Yes. Yes, indeed. He's very special.
Anything else?
Nah.
Share your screen. I wanna see. Let's watch a game more.
Give me the crystal keys.
I wanna do secret keys, because you have a chance to get a huge
pair. Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, this is actually hatched us. I don't
know if I have to
put. Oh, the huge cyber agonate used to not fly. I can tell that, man.
The brand new fruit.
We also got one of the best stat pets. This rainbow shiny alien parasite. Oh, I didn't tell you about the big trade. I gave 100 million for this golden huge hoverboard cat. You cannot find it in the trading terminal. It is so hard to find it.
Ooh. I have huge pets in the huge pet daycare. Mom, they're gonna make me like a million diamonds.
They charge more for the huge pet.
Where is the huge pet daycare?
Hold on.
Level.
This is me hatching
it. Oh, you got a... Ooh. Bro, you guys are lucky. I've never hatched a huge pet in my life, except for in Pet Simulator X. I hatched 3 huge happy rocks, but that's it. I still have the happy rocks. Didn't, like, 2 weeks ago you hatched a rainbow huge zebra? No, that was not update 1. That was, like, last update. I'm gonna
go make 8 million.
8 million.
I got 8 levels, y'all. Yeah, apparently everyone in the
attempt
to buy gold. Let's go.
Alright.
You should be able to hatch gold.
I'll let you guys know when I have an assignment to talk to stuff.
Okay.
Did you said you already got 30 badges in a month?
Yeah.
Wow. Which one do you think is the hardest so far?
That I've done?
Yeah. Or that you tried to do?
Tried to do? Well, I gave up on, like, two of them. I tried to do the doors one, but I didn't really get how it worked, so I just waited
for I did it.
Dominic could help you.
So the switches are for the time.
Oh yeah, and I guess my hardest one was the Combat Warriors one, because that was really annoying. If you don't know, you have to get your feet over like 70 people, and you have to do some annoying hobby.
Did you do that one, Dominic?
Which one?
The one that you talked about.
Oh, I think I saw you were playing it.
Yeah, I was playing it a little bit.
Yeah, I'll probably.
I've heard though that you don't have to do everything to get all the items, so.
Yeah,
we'll be okay. We got a few other people we gotta get to. Michael, what's new with you?
Hello, first of all, I got a Frostbite Yeti. That's a Celestial Frostbite Yeti. That's rainbow.
What do you have to do for please donate?
Hold on,
it's
really
big.
Go ahead, Michael. What else?
And I got these packs for 100 diamonds each.
That's good. That's a deal. Got a sale.
Where I'm still at right now.
Nice. I remember you went a while back too. What do you like best? We're gonna go over spring break to one near us. Are you in Pennsylvania?
No.
No, just one in Pennsylvania. We're gonna go to it over spring break, calamari. I'm sure they're all the same though. It's like a chain. What's the best thing to do, Michael?
Go to the arcade.
The arcade is good. Do you win prizes? Like, do you get tickets or tokens and stuff?
Show a prize if you want.
Yeah. How much longer at Kalahari?
This is the final night.
Glad you had fun. Let's head over to Hannah. Hannah, what's new?
Two exciting news and blocks.
What did you got? That's really good. What's your favorite fruit? Is that your favorite one now that you have? That regular Monopoly has, like put hotels and stuff.
Yeah. Really cool. Now you get the speed dial.
Oh yeah, the speed dial. That usually, most of the time, it would be implemented like into the game.
I think I've ever played with that.
Oh yeah, I've seen this. It's really hot. It's really, really funny. It makes you rage.
Makes you rage.
It's normal to an apple.
Look at that. And then they make like AI to like play against you.
Next year.
Yeah.
up, like a little stick going up through the box, and then like
No. I watched the episode, though.
I watched it 100 times because I like it.
Alright, let's see. Who's it gonna be?
Hope it's me. I want a superhero.
You want a superhero?
Yeah, there's new exclusives today.
Oh, I don't have those yet. So you're out.
Oh, can you buy some real quick?
Probably not. I don't have any Robux on this account.
I guess I'll just have some Robux.
We have I won?
I used my last 400 Robux.
Wait, have I won?
The only person that's eligible is Lachlan.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, come on, who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be?
Who's it gonna be?
Who's it gonna be? Oh my god, who's it gonna be?
Who's
oh, Lachlan! Oh my. Oh my gosh, I was totally not expecting that.
No, yeah, that was crazy, bro. Also, I definitely did not forget that Lachlan was the only one that edge eligible and the entire thing started over. I really like the old
absolutely.
Yeah, it's rare.
There's exclusive eggs more than the huge.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Come on. Get a huge. Come on, man. Get a huge. 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 No. Bro. Wait, can't you transfer it over? Oh, they're just stuck.
Mm-hmm.
go to the server. I have crystal keys for you.
Oh, okay.
I have 82.
Oh, I'll take that.
If you hatch a huge, give it to me.
Okay.
And if you don't hatch a huge, then don't give it to me.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. No, I'm just gonna keep grabbing Skibbity Toilet Simulator. Alright, let's go. Come on.
Wait, I can put in stuff in a trade, and it tells me the value.
Yeah. Charlie, I just realized, do you know what you look like? You know what pet you look like?
What?
You look like this pet.
Give me.
No. I'll give you a... Oh, you really want... You want something good?
Yeah.
Here.
I already have those.
Oh. Oh, well, I bet you don't got this one. Look. I bet you don't got that one.
I have 5 of those.
Oh. I bet you don't got... This one.
I do.
I bet you don't got this one.
I actually have 2 of those.
I bet you don't got 49 of these.
Right, I have a
thousand. I bet you don't got, I bet you don't got, this guy. Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Oh. I'm trying to find a pet that you don't have here. I bet you don't got this one.
I probably don't.
Okay.
I don't. Alright, did I give you the crystal keys?
Yeah, there.
There. See, whew. I just put a pet in my index.
Yo.
Okay.
Oh.
Can you give me like 100k gems?
Okay.
Or just 200k, like just like.
How about 150?
Yeah, whatever. I just need to like 82 or something, so it's whatever. I just need to turn my stuff. I just need to.
I got the, what is it called again? I got the, I forgot what it was called, bro. What charm did I get from the charm stone again? Okay. I kind of forgot. What I get? Hold on, let me see what it was called. Let me see.
I finally have level 7. You can hooray.
Let me see what that was called again. Come on.
What?
I want to see what charm. I got a charm from the charm stone that was really good. I don't know what charm it's called. Bro, there. What is it called again? Oh, yeah, Royalty Charm.
Oh, yeah, that's worth like 8 million.
8? Nah, I think I sold it for 6.1 million. Still, it was a W because I only bought the charms for like 1 million. I only bought the 150 charms for 1 million.
Uh-huh. I flipped, you know how I got my new Cyber ID?
Mm-hmm. Let me offer for it. Bro, I'm in your server. Oh, no, I'm not. But I'm gambling with your keys.
Well, I can join you after I finish, like, my reserve stuff.
Okay. Mine this touch is pretty bad. Let me. I have luckies. I have lucky eggs, but these aren't eggs. Okay. Let me tell you my offer. I don't know how much it's worth. What's the wrap?
Oh, no way. My friend's actually playing Pets Away their eggs.
What's the wrap?
Yeah.
What's the wrap, bro?
Of what?
Of the Cybird Agony.
Man, I don't know.
Does Wykurt have it?
Oh.
58.8. Okay. 58.8, okay. I can do, I can do 15 million and this huge, this guy. I can do this. No, I want the cyborg, bro. That literally has zero value.
I'm just kidding.
I don't
know.
I'm trying to wait it down or something. No, I'm just gonna go down. The plus,
huge fluffy cat, I
want
it to go down.
Because
I kind of want that bad.
What? Well, isn't a huge fluffy cat still obtainable? Every huge is still obtainable. Yeah, that huge cyber agony is still obtainable. But why do I can just not pronounce words. So no, you're not gonna do that?
Unless you can make up for the gems with like a huge bat or
something. Yeah, no, 15 million is way too less for a huge pet. If I could get a good, like a rainbow shiny exclusive pet?
Yeah. Unless you can make up for it
with
something like that. Okay,
fine. I'll try to get a good exclusive for 15 million. Let me just gamble with your keys.
We all love gambling.
And then I just get the huge pet. Oh, I got an exotic pet and a lightning. That's not good. You'll have to give me 1 million gems.
Sure.
Okay. Actually, yeah, I got all these free stuff, so yeah.
Yeah, you have to give me huge
because
that's
really cool. Because I'm too lazy to gamble. I don't think I'm gonna get it though.
Yeah, me either. At least I still have
the keys.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll join a server.
This pinata hoverboard went up like a lot.
What?
The pinata hoverboard went up.
What?
The pinata hoverboard went up.
Do you have any rare hoverboards?
Can't really see the existence on hoverboards.
I mean the top 50 players have it.
I used to have the top 50 booth though. I used to have the top 50 booth. Wait, is the pinata the top 50?
No, it's not.
Where did it come from? Where did it come from? Oh, do you want to know what I have? I got, this is totally in the top 50. Hoverboard. The normal hoverboard. Actually, it should be because it's a tradable hoverboard. It's not actually tradable. It says untradable.
Should I roll one of my shoes that says
here? Sure. Right now, I'm just a gambling man. Lightning.
Wait, they don't give you the stuff here. Only top three. And all of those cost like 200 million.
Bro, am I gonna get this? Like, can we just get something good? Like, can I get like a glittering charm? I'll be happy with an overlord charm or a royalty charm.
Yeah.
Oh, I used to. I sold it. Because I was that pay to win. And also, I didn't trade for it. I literally redeemed 20.
Wait, do you have the
sand hoverboard? The what? The hoverboard? No. No, the only hoverboards I have is the pinata and the hoverboard. I could buy some hoverboards, though.
Hold on, let me join
my friend. What hoverboards are you looking for? Which one?
Slave?
It's not a thing. Slay hoverboard is not. Yeah, slay hoverboard is no. Just no. But I go to the training terminal, it's not going to show up. Also, have you had the secret pet? The new secret pet.
Where is it?
There's three new secret pets. It's the coin. They're not even pets. There's a coin, a lucky block, a yellow lucky block, and something else. And they're not even pets. They're just random stuff. Bro, I'm getting trash. If I get the diamond potion right now, the worst thing you could possibly get, I'm going to slap myself in the face. And 3, 2, 1. Okay, I did it. I got an exotic pet. Exotic pets are okay. I just realized, the exotic pet is 0.26%, which is rarer than getting the huge the adventures bundle. I know the pets are even in the abilions yet. Like when I first got onto the new update. I got onto the new update early, so. Guess how many huge pets I have? What? Yes.
I'm so smart.
Man! Bro, I swear, you have like 20. No, you have like. Bro, you have like 100 actually. Oh god.
94.
But how'd you count those so fast?
I have 91 pets equipped and then I have 3 units left. Actually, no. Hold on. -2, 90, 92.
Oh. 92 to be exact.
Yes, 92
to be exact. Alright, after this. Oh, bro, how many keys do I have left right now?
I have no idea.
Let's see. I have 21. Ooh, got another exotic pet. Guess what my favorite huge pet I have is?
What?
Just guess.
Actually, guys, it's 92
feet in charge. Bro. Yeah, we heard you already. Nothing.
No. One of my friends is doing it for fun. Doing the pets for fun. So, I just gave him like some nice friends.
They have to get up to level or area 20, right?
Yeah. I gave him like some of my rebuilding pets.
That's a lot for someone that does, like, if they don't normally play.
Bro, the Pokemon cards I have right now in this case is worth, like, almost your inventory, bro.
What, Pokemon cards?
Yeah, my Pokemon cards I have. They're just so rare.
Like, how rare are they?
Like, bro. I can't see how many. I can't just click on the card and see how much is existing, bro. That's not how it works.
Yeah.
Charizard? Oh, I have so many Charizards. I got a Charizard. I have a golden Charizard EX. I have a Charizard VMAX, a Charizard, an Ultimate Art Charizard EX, another Ultimate Art Charizard EX, and another Ultimate Art Charizard EX. This is what I got. This is what I got. Hold up. So, I got Ultimate Art Mewtwo V. I got an Ultimate Art Golden Charizard EX, an Ultimate Art Tyranitar V, an Ultimate, and the Tyranitar V is like, the Mewtwo is like 70. This Charizard's like 75. Tyranitar's like 103. This Aerodactyl's like 200. This Charizard EX is like 150. This other Charizard EX is like 250. And I have the same one, so that's 250. I got the Charizard VMAX is like almost 400. And then the Giratina is like $500. I just said 75. Wait, did you pull like a really good Pokemon card? Oh yeah, no, that was in the Pokemon Go. You pulled the Charizard. Oh yeah, I did. I have a bunch of other Charizards, but they're not as worth much as these.
I'm too lazy to remember what you said, because I do want to see how much it, what do you have?
Huh. Let me calculate that. I just gotta end the video. I gotta end the video, bot.